from Synapse Neuro Center. Today, November 14th is World Diabetes Day. Today is also Deepavali and it is also Children's Day. As we know it, we are all dealing with a pandemic which is unprecedented to all of us. None of us have seen this before, but we are all dealing with it in our own way. What is more significant this time is the festivals have come wherein the people with diabetes and the festival combination with the pandemic is a very deadly combination. In the sense, people who have diabetes, whose sugars are not under control during this pandemic, will face more trouble. Because as we know, as the statistics say, tells us, people with diabetes have a very high chance of coming in contact with COVID-19, and which causes much more complications than any other normal person. Okay, what are we going to do about all of this? The best part, what we can do about all of this, is to understand what is diabetes. Please understand, diabetes is not just a disease, it's a lifestyle disease. In the sense, just taking medications is not going to help you. But what is also going to help you is keeping a very good physical activity, watching what you eat, along with medications, and more importantly, the mental stability that you need to have. What if somebody gets COVID, somebody you know gets COVID, or you get COVID, or somebody you love one who has diabetes gets COVID? There is no necessity for panic. First and foremost, talk to your doctor. Find out what you can do. Secondly, follow the instructions what the doctor says, and especially take good care of your sugars. Keep your sugars on an average less than 150 for the entire day. Maintain good amount of hydration, good amount of exercise. Mentally be strong, and then make sure you take the said medications on the right time and regularly. By doing all of this, we can at least get to know the severity of the disease. Might be not that bad. It doesn't mean that this is all, when if you do all of this, it is you're going to not get COVID, nothing like that. What I mean to say is, try to follow all the instructions, maintain social distancing, wash your hands regularly, eat and drink properly, especially the hydration part of it. Usually elderly, because they want to go to the urine, and they're not in because of that they tend to drink less water, which is not a good thing during COVID time. You have to hydrate yourself really well. Take proper decisions, meet the proper doctors, follow their instructions. Very important for you to understand that this is going to help you. It is Diwali, there is always binging of food, people end up eating sweets. But know what you're eating. If you are forced to eat some sweets, make sure that you manage your sugars, exercise really well, and make sure that you do not overdo whatever you're doing. By doing all this, we can at least decrease the severity of COVID-19, if at all a diabetic gets it, right? And of course, the family support, the entire family support for a person with diabetes, and if they get COVID, is the family support is very, very important, right? So take good care of yourself, have a wonderful time, and I'm wishing everybody a very, very happy Deepavali.